Thank you very much.
Dave, 70-83 loss, back off the international break. Tough afternoon.
Yeah, it was. We seemed very sluggish from the very beginning, on both ends of the floor. That kind of really disturbed our rhythm. We never really were able to get a good rhythm and a run at the game on both ends. You know, Leicester shot the ball pretty well. I think they were like 60% from three. Our rotations were late. So yeah, it was really disappointing in terms of the overall performance for us.
Some positives out of the game, the rebounding battle, certainly against normally a good offensive rebound team in Leicester, did a good job on the glass, but overall the defense slightly below par tonight.
Yeah, it was. I mean, we wanted to dominate the boards. We weren't really able to utilize those rebounds into transition points or even second chance points. Unfortunately, you know, we missed a lot of buckets at the rim. So, you know, we need to be better. You know, it doesn't get any easier next week. So we really just got to go back to practice and kind of dig in and work on our individual game and our collective responsibilities on the floor.
You touched on next week, chance to reset, league out the window for a week, Seven Oaks coming here in the Cup. It's going to be a tough game, but a good chance for the team to reboot.
Yeah, you know, we want to be able to have something to play for. Sometimes as players, you want to have that end game, that motivation. I think, you know, right now, losing the last three games, you know, it's going to be difficult on morale, but, you know, I'm going to do all I can to make sure that we're up for the game next week, which is going to be a tough one.
Thank you and good luck next week.
Thank you.
Ashley, off the international break, a 70-83 loss to Leicester, real tough afternoon.
Yeah, I just think they came out ready to play. They jumped on us really fast and we had a slow start and we just never really could catch up.
Talked about slow start, happened in both the first and second halves. Obviously a big area of concern moving forward.
Yeah, something we really need to correct, and it's going to start in practice.
Transition, Leicester got out quickly. At times it looked better, but just way too inconsistent on the defensive end.
Yeah, it's going to come with a lack of communication, I think, all around on defense, and something we've struggled with the whole season, getting back on defense, and something we've talked about. Like I said, it's going to start practice come next week.
Offensively tonight for you took a lot of the scoring responsibility, a 29-point outing, but a lack of general support from the team, no one else in double digits.
Yeah, I think we're going to really have to try to have some more balance on that. I'd gladly score 5 points and get a win instead of the 29 and a big ol' L, but yeah.
And then moving forward next week into Cup action. A very good Seven Oaks team coming here, but an opportunity nonetheless.
Yeah, definitely. It'll be a big game for us. It's one and done, so you lose that and you're out of the Cup. So it's definitely something we want to win and move forward in. But like I said, it's going to start practice this week.
Thank you, and good luck against Seven Oaks next weekend.
Thanks.